Imagine going in your house and everything in there has to be thrown out. Now, the last two weekends, volunteers have come down. Without them, this neighborhood would still be throwing stuff out. They come down and they clean out one house a day or something like that, and they've been great. No city agency other than the sanitation department who picks it all up, but we haven't seen any city officials down in this neighborhood. I've heard that they want to block the channel over there. If they block the channel, that'll stop the water from going to downtown Manhattan, but that would make the flooding on Staten Island even worse, because it's got to go where it could go. It's, you know, they're going to build a wall straight through Staten Island. Just to me, it doesn't seem to make any sense.
But you're going
to
stay?
Oh, I hope to stay. I'm going to give it one more chance. One more.
So what does one more chance mean?
Well, you know what? If this happened again next year, we'd probably pack it in. But, I mean, we're going to stay. We're rebuilding. We're doing it now. I mean, and hopefully we don't have another hurricane for 40 years. Next time they tell me evacuate, I'm out of here. I can promise you that.